they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah. What's up?
Eat them up, yeah.
Yeah, I was on a little diet. Had to get ready for the summer. Even if they don't like it, we gonna give it to them.
Eat them up. If I don't do nothing, I serve. Really, I'm super absurd. Got them all dead like purge. Leave them speechless, no words. Leave them speechless, no. Coming in first, who's third? Tight fit, showing my. Lights, camera, action like verbs.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. Keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah. What's up?
Eat them up, yeah.
Yeah, I was on a little diet. Had to get ready for the summer. Even if they don't like it, we gonna give it to them.
Eat them up. I could do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I'ma go to Paris for the weekend. I'ma go with it for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense.
Going hard for my sister.
That's the beautiful South Florida. There's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. The excitement brewing here in South Florida as a moment ago the Dolphins starters were introduced to this home crowd. They're fired up as well as they get set to match up with the Washington football team. Lurching closer toward the midway point of this NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And we will not see a run back on the opening kickoff. This will be a touchback. Setting to throw on first down is Tua. And his first pass here is going to fall incomplete.
No sense risking anything there on first down. Even though he's still in the pocket, he had a receiver out to his side, so he'll just put that in a spot where the only people who could make a play on it are the trainers and the coaches. Well done.
So following the incompletion here, second and 10 from the 25. Going to the air, Tagovailoa. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. A big play there for the Dolphins. The former second-round pick, this is Joe Mixon. Bringing him down there, Jonathan Allen. This Washington defense, Charles, terrific in the victory a week ago.
Yeah, what stood out to me on tape, the way they were flying to the football. So that tells me that they've got all their assignments down, and they're playing with extreme confidence.
Now he dumps this off over the middle, and they're going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at Washington's 30. Mixon with a first down carry. A short gain here, maybe a yard to the 29.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Here's Tagovailoa to throw. This will be caught. It's Waddle. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right? Whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case the feet, doing a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Part of their struggles last week was getting these negative plays on first and second down. That's something they have to be wary of as this game continues.
A rare misstep on that last play because the drive has been strong, but now it's second and 12. Tua sets up to pass it. Yeah, he's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins. Joe Mixon, his sixth touchdown of the season. And the Dolphins take it right down and score on the opening drive. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback. And be backed up to the 24. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
And that's exactly what you're looking for at the inside linebacker spot. Versatility. He can drop into coverage, or as he did on that last play, use his speed to get to the perimeter and knock the ball carrier for a loss.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Love from the gun. Flush to his right. And he will not throw it away. He goes out of bounds, well shy of the line of scrimmage, so that's a sack.
What a savvy read by the running back. He saw his quarterback was out of the pocket in a little bit of trouble. He just broke off his route and took off deep downfield. Thought for a second there, they had him, but they were unable to connect for a big play.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now they get in there and knock another one away. You think maybe that Tucker rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder?
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward. Incomplete pass. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. And just a 30-yard punt that time. And it'll be Dolphin football. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. Now they'll be looking to duplicate the efforts of drive number one that resulted in 7 points in the 7-zip lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate, as they would say when you're running the big-time races. It means they get out to a fast start. They're setting the pace, making the other team chase now.
And down he goes at the 49, a 3-yard pickup.
It's a game of matchups, and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out of the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete.
Certainly looked like someone was very confident in his ability to fit that one in. I would say he was overconfident because there wasn't a whole lot of separation there. Had that one covered pretty well downfield and knocked it away.
They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on second down. Looking to pass. Tua. This goes out wide for Mixon. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
Defensively, they came into the game with the understanding they're going to have to slow him down on passes just like this because he was over 100 yards receiving a week ago. And you know they want to get him involved here as well.
Flag comes in. This might be a free play. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted.
Picked off by Cameron Curl. So now it appears they're going to accept the penalty, which means take away the interception. Also means keep your defense on the field. Don't understand this one one bit.
Here's a give to Mixon. Well, we looked at each other right when he flinched. We knew that that flag was coming.
Yeah, offsides, easy call. Mark off the five and keep it moving.
After the penalty, it's Mixon. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. On second and 12, Tua. He'll drop this one down to Mixon. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10.
Out of the shotgun, they run with Mixon. Trying to bounce it outside, but he's only able to get it back to the line of scrimmage. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down. Throwing now is Tagovailoa. And he's got his tight end, Gesicki, in the end zone. Touchdown, Dolphins. Mike Gesicki. His third touchdown now on the year.
And the Dolphins are off to a 13-0 first quarter lead.
Extra point up and good by Sanders. And that'll make the score 14-0. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders.
Taking in at the 3.
And some good special teams coverage as they bring him down just outside of the 15.
They're set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense.
They find themselves in a good-sized hole here, and a good-sized hole early on in this game as they come up on first down. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down. Love, they go play action now. He completes this one to Terry McLaurin. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
You can almost hear the sigh of relief coming from their sideline and from their point on the field because this has been a tough start for them thus far. A much-needed first down there. They've needed something good to happen. Plays like that will continue to help them dig out of this hole.
They'll roll him out right. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
3 yards remain for second down.
Now Love.
That's out to the flat for Gibson.
And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41.
One of my old teammates called me the other day when he was watching the game. He's like, man, trying to watch an NFL game and trying to account for their passing game? That's difficult. And just when you think you get everything covered, here comes a back out of the backfield. In this case, he picks up a first down.
Play action this time with Love. This will be caught. It's Samuel. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half. I like their countenance. I like the way that they haven't panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They're starting to move the ball, and what you have to do, maintain your poise and start to put together some drives.
Complete out to Samuel on the quick throw. And inside the five here before he's out of bounds right at the three. Seems as if the passing attack's starting to heat up a little bit here in the second quarter.
You can sense and you can see the momentum because now they're reading their patterns downfield, they're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Washington. A great play there. His fourth touchdown on the year. And Washington has made this a one-score game. An extra point by Nagar is up and good. And that'll cut the lead down to a touchdown. Kick this one away, and off it goes. This one taken just inside the 10. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around. Now it's Mixon running right. And he'll have a Dolphins first down as he's got this up to the 35-yard line.
That's a good, nice, crisp run for a first down. I wonder if the defense might have been loosened up a little bit, maybe anticipating a pass instead of the run that they got.
Tua now on first down. He gets it complete to Harris. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. 7 yards, the pick up there.
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys like we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs as we just saw there.
And the Washington pressure gets to him. He will go down. So now after the sack, Tua and the Dolphins staring at a third and long. Looking to throw. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. So touchdowns on their first two drives, but looking like that won't be the case here.
Yeah, it looks like someone put their dukes up a little bit, doesn't it? Maybe decided to finally make a stand because those first two drives, they got run over. Now, finally, got their feet under them, got a little bit of balance. They're getting off the field.
Great coverage there. Holds them to a 2-yard return following a 50-yard punt. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. Out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. Last time they were out here, they had the benefit of good field position, led to a touchdown. This time, they're going to have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive that culminated in touchdown, I think they carry that confidence into this one. It doesn't matter where you start with the football now, they have to feel great about their opportunity.
Now a deep ball going to be caught here near midfield. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage. So timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
On first and 10, it's Gibson. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40.
That's a nice run right there, able to get to the outside. And so many times defenses say, okay, we've got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football, at least you know where everyone is coming from. You don't have to worry about the backside at all. That allows you to run with a little bit more confidence as you traverse down the field.
Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
On play action. Love to throw. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Hayes. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. A reminder, coming up at halftime, we'll send you up to Orlando. Jonathan Coachman is there, and he'll have stats and scores from a busy Sunday in the NFL. Now the result here, a pickup of 8, leaves him with 2 to go on second down. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's 2nd and 2. Throwing, Love. Buying time to his left. And that is incomplete.
Scramble drill there, partner. Some teams have some pretty good rules for it. Others are just saying, make sure you work your way back into the sight lines of your quarterback, even if you take the play deep. And that's what they attempted to do on that one, unable to connect.
3rd and 2, Love with it. Got an open man, finds Gibson. Touchdown, Washington. Antonio Gibson, his 6th touchdown of the season. And Washington now an extra point away from tying this thing up. Nagar now for the point after. And we've got a good one brewing. We're all knotted up at 14. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. On the return, here's a dangerous Cordarrelle Patterson. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And that 14-0 lead to begin the ball game, well, that's gone now. Time to regroup.
I think even up 2 touchdowns, they knew this wasn't going to be a walk in the park. And I think
to a hit, and the ball is out. And it's Washington that scoops it up. Here we go. And he gets it back into the end zone. It's a fumble recovery leading to a Washington touchdown. The guard now for the extra point. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14. So here's the kickoff now as he'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. Now it's Patterson. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And let's just say they're going to be looking to start over on this drive. A few moments ago, they were in the exact situation, but their first play led to a fumble that was returned for 6.
Yeah, you definitely have to have a short memory to play in the NFL. You got to remember what you did wrong so you don't repeat it. But you can't dwell on it because then you will repeat it, and that's what you don't want to do.
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. Again from the 20 after the incompletion. Here's 2nd and 10. Off of play action, Tagovailoa. He's letting this one go for Fuller. And it looked like he got the feet down, did he? Yes, it's a catch. A big play there for the Dolphins.
There's no doubt in my mind that not many guys in this league have had the impact that he's had here in the first half of the season. He's been a big play guy from the word go and continues to be one with another one right there.
Play action, now it's Tua.
Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. Actually gives them a chance to regroup, relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
Tua to throw again. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because they didn't completions on first and second down. Now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
No.
Throwing is Tagovailoa on third down here. Dancing to his left. Now he'll let it go deep left side. And unable to connect. Incomplete. Give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
From a defensive perspective, they had exactly what you want anytime they want to throw the football. There was pressure on the quarterback. They were getting after him, and they tightened down on the receivers and forced the incompletion.
And this is good. He got just enough to clear the crossbar as he drops it in from long distance. And that'll bring him back within four. So the margin shrinks there as they get the field goal to draw a bit closer here in this second quarter.
Yeah, nice snap, nice hold. They just want to keep this game close, so give them credit for finishing that one off with three.
Out there, set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And they've got a little under 40 seconds to go if they want to try to put something together here.
And he fires one that's intercepted.
Picked off by Jerome Baker.
And he's able to take this one back to the 36-yard line.
So a costly penalty yardage-wise as that'll move the football down to the spot of the foul.
And what the officials are looking for in these situations, whether you're playing the man or the ball. And if you're playing the man, you get a lot less leeway in terms of what's going to happen at the end of the play. But if you're looking for the football, it's less likely to draw the flag.
First down, love to pass. This one left side caught by Gibson.
And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion, and that'll make it second down.
Play fake. Here's Love. And he will find his man, Samuel.
And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out.
First down, Washington.
Off the play fake, Love.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Washington.
Touchdown.
Curtis Samuel as the first half is winding down. And Washington able to stretch that lead out even further. Extra point by Nagar is up and good.
And that pushes the lead up to 11.
Dolphins 17.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. This one taken just inside the 10. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. As they take over here with 11 seconds remaining. Tua now on first down. He gets this in the hands of Mixon. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. And this offense going to elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number two. Tua, a final shot before half. He's going to let this one go deep. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. William Jackson with a pick, and he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. So we have come upon halftime, and it's the visiting group from Washington who are out on top. As we go up to Orlando now and hand it over to Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. So Washington in a good spot. They've got the lead. They will get the football as the second half gets underway. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Out there set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half it didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple of drives, they'll want to get those running backs going and give them more opportunities, and I will guarantee you that those guys were lobbying for them in the locker room at halftime.
Throwing on second and three, Love. Throwing the out route incomplete, that's Gibson. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
And now we get into the psychology of the whole thing, because a lot of teams with a two-score lead in the third quarter, they almost become defensive with their offense, just playing not to lose. I think with this team, you got to figure at this point, this is a great spot for them to go into attack mode, really try and put the hammer down and finish this one off.
After the pickup of five, here's second and five. Out of the shotgun, it's Love. Throwing the out route incomplete. That's Hayes.
And the tight end is certainly a position built to move the chains, because they can control space underneath. If they've got good hands, then of course they're a dynamic target. But one other thing is they're right in the sight lines of a quarterback on just about every play. And that makes it easier for the quarterback to pick him out and deliver.
And he completes it to Berrios. And he almost made it, but just short. Finally out of bounds, right down around the goal line. So the illegal forward pass also costs him a down, and now it's second and long. To pass, here's Jordan Love. Throw to the right here, taken in by McLaurin. The reception good for seven. It's third down. Here's Love. He finds his man complete. It's Hayes. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins' 20-yard line. First down, Washington. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here. It's close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
Brings up second and 10 at the 20-yard line.
So that'll back.
top five. And now it's second down, but here's the field goal team out onto the field. Right hash mark of 42-yard attempt. This has neither the distance nor the accuracy. It's no good.
Always disappointing when you miss a field goal, but when you're playing against a defense this good, you and I both know that's a crucial miss because you can't afford to leave any points out there. You've got to take them when you can.
Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. They'll try to get the run game going. This is Mixon, shedding through the defense. Not a whole lot of room to run. Gets it to the 35 after showcasing the great move. Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. Now Tua. This is intercepted. Picked off at the 35. And he will bring this one back. It is a pick six for a Washington touchdown. So this defense doubling its pleasure there. Remember, they had the fumble return for a score earlier in the game, and now this time an interception return for another score. Nagar now for the point after. And he's been a busy man. 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through to extend the lead.
Dolphins 17.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Now it's Patterson. And not a good return at all. Down inside the 10, all the way back at the 7.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. I had one tell me once, you know, we were having a tough patch. This too shall pass, this too shall pass. And finally we kept having a rough patch. He said, but you've got to do something to make it pass. And that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. that's going to set him back 5 yards. And now we're going to get a timeout called by the Washington defense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pass.
Whoa.
Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rest.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get em.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated.